Oh, gosh, you know, for me, it's just got to have a lot of blood and a lot of gore and a lot of hardcore, stripped-down punk rock action. That's what makes me happy.
What did you like about this character?
I love the fact that he doesn't have any superpowers, you know, that he's a real gang, that he's not about extraterrestrial stuff or paranormal, this and that. He's a real guy, has to rely on his God-given talents and his wits and his skills to get the job done.
Did you actually read any of the Punisher comics beforehand?
No, I hadn't, but I grew up reading comic books, and Patricia read a lot of Punisher comics, and she gave me the lowdown on that.
That's why,
I gave
him the inside scoop.
Every night.
Damn it, I punished him within an inch of his life.